Davidson County Community College's latest art show, which opened yesterday, hopes to inspire a new generation of triad student artists. Arthur Mondale got a first look yesterday. Looks pretty interesting, Arthur.
Very interesting, Nicole. Davidson County Community College's latest art exhibit is called Out of the Wild. And just like the theme of this fall collection, it hopes to show aspiring artists it takes more than just thinking out of the box to be successful.
Nine artists, two showroom floors.
The rich diversity of life that's on our planet.
A mixture of collage and painting.
Walls lined with photography.
The camera helps you, but that's just a tool.
Acrylic, oil mixed media, and watercolor paintings, and mounted African animals.
I believe to get the right shot at the right moment with the right color and lighting is extremely difficult.
Where passion meets competition.
It's extremely competitive. No one encourages you to be a full-time artist because it's a tough way to make a living.
Not only the cost to bring the ideas to the canvas, but to make a name for yourself. Davidson County Community College's Out of the Wild exhibit hopes to not only get more student artists thinking out of the box, but shredding it all together.
It can't be a hobby. If it's a hobby, then it's a hobby.
What works? What's the niche market? And how do you go out there and sell it? It's a public relations and marketing piece as well for them. Even though they have the skill, they've got to be able to sell their product.
Artists not only building portfolios and finding a place to work, in this economy, they're looking for a public to appreciate it. Because artists are coming out of area community colleges, not only canvassing the general region, but beyond it.
You really do have to have a sense of how to pull it together.
The Wild will run at Davidson County Community College from now until December 12th. I really like the line. Again, the hope is to educate and inspire new artists while raising awareness even about conservation.